Why should we always say Bismillah?
Because when you say Bismillah, Allah is with you and put barakah in all what you do.
Bismillah, 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 O name of Allah. Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah. I wake up every morning, say God is the unique. I'm hungry, I wash my hands, but before say Bismillah.
Before say Bismillah, and when school is over, I can't play. It's super. Wait, I have to pray. But before saying Bismillah,
I don't like, I don't like children who say Bismillah. I don't like, I don't like children who say Bismillah.
Don't forget. Never forget Bismillah. Don't forget, never forget Bismillah.
And when the night is dark, if you forget the dua of sleep, I would come in your dream when you forget Bismillah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. A'udhu billahi.
No.
No!
And when the night is deep, I say the dua of sleep. I read a nice story, but before say Bismillah. And when the night is deep, I say the dua of sleep. I read a nice story, but before say Bismillah.
Before sleeping, before living, before sitting, before drinking, before singing, before playing, before reading, before writing.
Bismillah, 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 au nom d'Allah. Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah. Bismillah, 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 au nom d'Allah. Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah.